Welcome, welcome. So now we'll go to chapter number four, which is World-Class Quality and Marketing, Think Different by Steve Jobs. So as per Steve Jobs, he said, Japanese never use quality in the marketing. So their products are quality products. They don't have to use quality thing. Customers don't form the opinion on marketing quality. They form opinions from own experience with the products they use. So when they use the product, then they form the opinion. By marketing, it is just one time thing. Okay, so we need to make best world-class quality. One can use all quality words in marketing and products don't live up to it. One can use that all the jargons, keywords and stuff, but if product is not having quality, it is no worth, okay? You will not sustain. Customers will not keep the opinion for long in the mind. They will not keep in the mind for long, okay? We need to start quality with our products, services, not marketing, okay? We need to get back to the basics and improve our products and services. Quality is have the right products and have most innovative products. People need to feel that it is a quality product. Japanese never use quality words in their marketing. It is given. It is always given. So, thank you so much. We'll go to the next chapter, which is fifth chapter, where we learn about have great role models and competitive advantage, sixth chapter. So kindly write down in the comment section what have you learned, how you're going to apply, and also rate us at Trustpilot 5-star rating. Thank you so much.